There is so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. The walls! We just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the Speaker.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. until it wakes and finds its voice. I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians, to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now. There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. Watch out! Ready if you are. On them. We've almost got this. Let's go. Good work. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Here. You have to kill it.
Ah!
wizards here. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving. The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Thank you. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.